This application is randomly dispatching PCBs that are 0.5 millimeters different in dimension, randomly on that black tray over here. And then with the part validation from the Robotiq UR cap, we're able to replace those parts into the either blue or red tray over there. It's mounted on the new E-Series robot from UR. So that means that we now have a cable-less solution. So the ND gripper is mounted on our new coupling here that's directly wired into, so connected into the UR wrist.